Hello coach, welcome to the post-match conference. We have a couple of questions from media. The first one is from Khel Now. Were the players guilty of not converting the many chances you go into the goals tonight?
They played very well defensively. I think we played against a very good team and we created our chances, but finally we can score. It's a teamwork, and sometimes the situation happen. No? We need to improve, and maybe we need to manage better the situation playing against 10 players. But we had our chances.
Coach, next question is from Bartalipi. Are you content with the 1 point?
No, I feel we lose 2 points. When you are playing during long time against 10 players, obviously in a different situation, in a different way, maybe it's enough 1 point. Depends on the situation during the game, no? But today I feel we lose 2 points.
Coach, next question is from The Bridge. What is the update with Hugo and how much did you miss him today?
Hopefully in the next game it's possible to play. I am optimist. I think he don't have a big injury and it's possible to recover for the next game. But there are no excuses. Missing Bumus or Hernan or Mandar, we have a very good squad and this is not the reason to lose 2 points today.
Coach, 2 games you have played with Adam and Ogbeche starting together. Both of them have dropped points. What do you think is the reason for this?
I think they can play together. They are a very good players with experience, and this is not the reason. I think we need to analyze about our team, not only 2 players, but I think they are very good players with experience and they can play together.
Coach, how shocking was the first Jamshedpur goal after your team had a solid start?
It's a difficult situation because maybe it's the best start the match during this season. We played very good start of the game and after that we conceded 1 goal. But you know, small details change the result, and when you concede options the opponent team and they have a very good players, they take advantage about this, and this is the reason.
Coach, next question is from ANI. Why did it get hard for your team to play against 10 men?
During long time playing against 10 men, we need to manage better the situation. Sometimes we want to arrive quickly the opponent goal, and sometimes the why is not this. No? We need to manage better the situation. But we create chances and we had our opportunities. We need to improve, obviously. When you create opportunities and you not score, you need to improve. But I am happy the attitude from my players to the end of the game.
Coach, last question. After the last game, you spoke about getting more clinical. What more needs to be done to get to that stage?
It's very important. It's very important because if you create chances, you need to score goals. But as I told you before, it's a teamwork. It's not only the focus in 1 player or 2 players. We create a lot of chances with different players. But finally, we can score. We need to improve about this situation.
Thank you, coach, and good luck for the next game.
You're welcome.